spread your force fields up and stuff. All type of fences, defenses, enough to make most not think about it. I had to drink a few, it made me think of you in a weird way. In the same moment, I want to be a part of you, but also be opponent. I know what's wrong, but I also know what's natural. Done forever in the past, that part is factual. There's a piece of you I'd like to call my own. I'm all alone on my way back home. I remember the first time I was passing you. I was in a car, yes, as the passenger. We were stopped at the stoplight, that's right. Now tonight I'm going to visit your exquisite structure. I don't remember whose car I was in. All I recall is your tantalizing skin. You're considered hard to get, I know that much. Although I won't apologize for my unwanted touch.
Is it somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint? And how it meets with a surface? They say it's dumb, damn wrong. I know what makes them tense. It is somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint. And when I mark a surface, to me it feels correct. To me it makes some sense.
I glance around as I approach the place. I ease my walk to go slow. I used to hunt with friends, but now I'm solo. I don't know exactly why, I guess. I like to plan to have control of my own conquest. Plus, when a cat gets caught for bad deeds, someone rats for cheese and eventually bleeds. After all, and in the first, suppose I should mention, this is just personal and not for attention. Some fools like to show their names huge. I'd rather come with skill and style, flex the tools that I use. I take aim to place my game, to stake my claim. All of the above, writing my name is what I love. I pull the fence apart at its weakness as I planned. Arm stretching to the wall with the marker in my hand.
Is it somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint? And how it meets with a surface? They say it's dumb, damn wrong. I know what makes them tense. It is somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint. And when I mark a surface, to me it feels correct, to me it makes some sense. Is it somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint? And how it meets with a surface? They say it's dumb, damn wrong, I know what makes them tense. It is somehow my purpose to interact with ink or paint? And when I mark a surface, to me it feels correct, to me it makes some sense.
Look, she just passed.
Dude, they were down there the whole time.
Were they?
Yeah.